What's up, Zanny?
Alright. What's up, Zanny?
No, it's next Saturday, or this Saturday. If you are new to the stream, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Oof, I'm sick. Alright, so this event's about to happen. Any second. Try and get some bounce. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry, hold on, I'm hide. That was Billy the Llama right there.
Let's go to Anna the Llama. I'm gonna show y'all something cool real fast. Hold on. Bam. Alright, I'm gonna restart my game real fast. Alright.
Let's play some duos. I want to show you something.
No, the rune event starts in 15 minutes. I'm not about to waste that.
Oh, it starts at 2:30?
Have you seen how close it is to where getting back to where it is?
Yeah.
It should be happening when it hits the middle freaky again. I'm going to show you something really cool, okay?
Alright. But we can just do it in Playground too. Before we go to the island, let's go to the salty.
Okay.
So we should have be able to get back to the island in 13 minutes.
I don't know if that's what's gonna happen. I'm just saying it moves every 30 minutes and it moves it too. And it's right next to it, so.
Oh yeah, this, if you do it right, can make you invincible. But you can shoot out others. Remember that game I just won? Yeah, I did. I won that doing this glitch in the first part of the game. Alright, so you come to this room. Now watch.
Hold on.
It's on one of these sides. Crouch and go, try and go into the rune from all sides.
Hold on. Alright, what?
Look at me. Yeah, now look, if you come over here, you can do it right here. And this will make you literally invincible. Right, it's somewhere right here, I think. No. Oi, where is it?
You and we should try and win a game like this.
Yeah, I know, that's what I wanted to do duos for. There's one part where you can literally go into it and become invincible because they cannot shoot you unless they get in there, too. This you can still be shot. Here it is, right where I am. You can literally not be shot. You have like a slip. Nope, there's literally nothing there except for that light barely coming out.
So if I did a different pickaxe with no effects,
or you just had a gun. What I like to do, that game I won, I put stuff in the middle here, and then one time I toyed with the guy, I did this, I shot him, went back, shot him, went back, shot him, he got so scared.
Yeah, that would be so fun to do.
Yeah, just be like, bah. Oh look, we can both fit in here. I recommend not having a cape or anything on, cause like, it's just not very fun.
We should still do that.
Alright, let's go over to the rune. I'm Shan Team Select. That way I can get there quicker.
Alright. So yeah. Now let's make it over to the rune.
Or not rune.
Or let's go to the island.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put on the shattered TV over there. Alright, dang, there's barely any shatter cubes.
Alright,
I need to show you something at the island.
You destroyed the whole house?
Yeah.
Seeing that, it says E9. Oh, no. Well, it used to say E9, and it meant this was our disco place.
Yeah. So, what do you say?
Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Alright.
I just like holding a shotgun in my hand. I feel so good. Are you here?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a shotgun out, but I'm not gonna shoot you. I just like having one out. Makes me feel safe.
What kind of shotgun do you
have? Oh, green pump.
Green pump one.
I have 100 shields. But there's some minis to 43 at the bottom. And there's a big shield in the house I'll bring. Why? You have a submachine gun? Back it up?
No, we can only use the gun.
Why do you need small bullets? Minigun?
Yes.
I do have small bullets, but I'm not giving them to you because that's just a stupid idea.
You're gonna break down the house
tomorrow. Oh, then I'm coming up. I have a big shield for you.
Right here.
Lightning bolt just shut up.
Bro, I got this stuff that you go ahead and
Yep, right there. There's no side weapons. Doesn't matter what shotgun you use. Oh, yeah. Wait, what? Why?
How much ammo do you have?
Oh, I was gonna use attack, but okay, I'll go grab the green pop.
Lightning's lightning is starting to shoot up. I think it might happen at 2:30.
Yeah, I know, I saw that.
A lot more lightning.
Still saw that too. 28. Are you gonna give me some? Oh, you want some? I mean, there are llamas. We can just quickly find some llamas. Kind of like lazy or something. I was gonna get some ammo for you and me.
All right. I'm going for this llama.
Are you allowed to heal?
Yes. I have 2 slurps and 3 big shields, but yeah.
I have 2 slurps and 1 big shield. And a rift to go, though.
No rift to go.
Aw. Alright, that just gives me more space to hold this med kit. Oh, hey, another big shield. Well, now I've only got 1. I've got 2 grapples left, and I'm officially out of grapples. Oh, those things saved me. The tornado. Are we gonna start fighting anyway?
We're gonna start fighting on the island.
Let's go. And you are allowed to slingshot, but just don't go anywhere other than the island.
No, you have to play on that.
Alright then. True, because I just slingshot it. Dude, why are you at a rune? I could hear you bouncing. Oh, there you go. Never mind.
Why
do you have a pistol?
The sound of my doodle. Breathe.
Why do you?
One.
Why do you even have a pistol on you?
Start the mag, dang.
Just shoot your shotgun.
Oh, that's way too much.
It's 1 bullet.
Okay, but then you have time to get up on me while I'm reloading my shotgun. Why does it matter if I don't? You have a pistol. lag effect. Blue screen.
Alright, guess we're gone.
What?
Yes, we're gone.
This is called a nacho kill.
But now you can't leave. Can't take my loot. Why'd you pick up my loot?
I didn't, I placed a pyramid over it.
I could hear you pick up my ammo. Oh, they're starting. There's a purple ring starting to form. Like around the house, I think. They can start. I'm starting to see something purple around it. Hey, come on. It, like, fate comes and fades. Leaves of purple energy, maybe? That really hurt.
Oh, yeah.
See it?
Something's about to happen.
2:45 p.m. Nothing's happening.
3 hours later. Something's about to happen.
4 days later. Something's about to happen. Fortnite isn't even a game anymore. Something's about to happen.
No, I think you're right, man.
I do see it.
Yeah,
I don't know what that's about.
Are you in the air right now? Are you
gliding? No, I'm on the very top. Like somebody, that sounds like something, somebody's gliding. Oh, that's normal, that's just the tornado. It
sucked.
Oh, I thought you were trying to break it down. Shake him right here. Oh. Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. Sorry!
What are you doing? Get out of the roof.
Really building another level? I can't really. Okay, there you go. Doesn't seem to be moving, and it's 2:33. I'm gonna build some more support on the bottom. Alright, we'll try out that new glitch. Yeah, that glitch. I actually learned it from Laserbeam. He just made a video. Yeah, I usually get a attack and start spamming them. Occasionally, I'll just shoot once at them, then do it, and pull the.
Switch to my team, please.
Stop breaking my stuff. It's not gonna be mine anyways.
I know, I'm trying to break it so we can get it.
Bottom level, you can edit the most of it.
The second level, you can edit all of it.
No, you can edit all of my level. The bottom level. Alright, so I think the whole thing's... Oh, nope. It's 2:36, nothing's happened yet. Oh wait! Look at the smoke, or look at the tornado around it. Wasn't it like whitish a second ago?
Yes, it's definitely happening at 3. Cause it's...
On the... They tweeted it on Twitter that something's happening. They said, at 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, and we're an hour behind them, which means it is gonna happen at 3.
Well, yeah, it's been happening at 3 a.m., so I don't see why not.
P.M.
Oh, P.M. Yeah, that's a pretty bulging, thing. What do we call it? The cube.
I mean, now that I think about it, you know, for a fact, it's happening at 3, because Fortnite. Come look at this, Ryan.
Oh, I can see it from down here, but I'm gonna come up. cool. One's all done. And do you need any more mats? There's all my mats. I don't have any brick. So I'm just gonna watch. Oh, it's starting to turn like purplish whitish, kinda. It's almost 2:40. I'm just gonna watch a video while I'm waiting. That tornado's getting pretty big. Yeah, the tornado is getting bigger than normal.